Now, damn it, I've seen it all. The police, a black man driving a police car in full uniform, gets pulled over by his own police. Here's the video. Okay, the police just pulled over a police car. Inside of the police car is a police officer. Not just a police officer, but a detective, meaning he's been a cop for a while. He's in full uniform. Here's what happens next. That black male detective is now suing. Those cops called him a dumbass and other derogatory words because he told them he was the police too. And they said, "Why are you jumping out the car like that? Where are you headed today, sir?" "Where am I headed? I'm the police. I'm one of you. We're together here." Or are you? In a civil lawsuit, the black Kansas City police sergeant is alleging that two officers racially profiled him during a traffic stop in 2021, in which they conspired about what happened and falsely accused him of misconduct, according to the Kansas City Star. Now, I have to remind you, the black male is driving, once again, a police car. He's in full uniform. He has his badge, he identifies himself as a detective. Not only is he a detective, he's a sergeant, which means he outranks them. Do you think they gave a damn about his rank? Do you think they cared that he was driving a police car? Do you think they cared he was in full uniform? No, because he's black. There's more. Herb Robinson, a 30-year veteran with the Kansas City Police Department, was actually wearing his full police uniform, driving a police vehicle when he was pulled over. The two officers, Cole Modier and Marco Olivas, also are accused of giving inaccurate statements about what occurred during the traffic stop, according to the Kansas City Star. His petition, meaning Detective Robinson's, alleges the traffic stop was unlawful. The lawsuit, which seeks a jury trial and monetary damages, names both of the officers and members of the Kansas City Board of Police Commissioners, which oversees the force. An attorney said, "If they treat one of their own this way, I'm afraid to see how they are treating minorities who are not cops." Gerald Gray, an attorney representing Robinson, said Thursday, "Certainly unacceptable," he said. Here's the thing. You see, the detective is actually not one of their own. So you have to understand this, okay? And until black cops figure that out, they will always be shocked by this kind of conduct against them. "I'm the police. I have a badge. We're brothers." There's more. Both of the officers lack justification, a reasonable suspicion, or probable cause to detain or arrest Robinson, the lawsuit said. The officers closely followed Robinson for just over a mile as he drove from Kansas City into Raytown. Now, thankfully, we have an actual attorney on the show today. Now, is that statement correct from the counsel of the detective saying they had no justification, no probable cause to arrest or detain the detective in this case? Is that accurate?
Well, it would seem based on the facts that we have available that that would seem wholly accurate, that there was no reason for them to be policing this detective. And it's just so readily apparent, as you seem to observe, that this thin blue line, it really breaks quick when there's a high melanin count involved. And the thought that these individuals think that, hey, it does not matter whether that individual there is a member of the force or is law enforcement themselves, the fact is they are black, so we need to make sure that he knows his place, which is beneath me, and thus I will harass him and unnecessarily detain him or busy myself with this whole illusion of the fact that this thought that I have some kind of probable cause or even reasonable suspicion to think that there's criminal activity. What the officers saw here was blackness, and that's what they were pursuing.
One of the things, and obviously this is ironic on so many levels, but one of the things that really stood out to me, Adrienne, is when he identified himself as a detective. When it's clear he has on a full damn uniform, right? They then say, you know, well, where you headed? Where you headed? Okay? They didn't care about any of these other elements. And the man was driving a department issued police car.